As mentioned by Talam, a focal person for Rodolos Foundation, and our clinical officer in charge of eye diseases, trachoma is one of the diseases which has been affected by the current pandemic. Together with the operations in Tiet, he mentioned very clearly that trachoma is a disease which occurs in arid areas among us, the pastoralists, and the bulk of our people in the regions of Tiet where there has been insecurity, we have not been in a position to reach them for treatment and management of trachoma, among other diseases, as a result of the insecurities which have been there much of this year. Fortunately, we have worked out a plan with the county commissioner to provide, to make arrangements to ensure that our officers are able to reach our communities who require medical services. And there's a system already working in our place now, which we have worked out with the county commissioner, to the extent whereby when we need to do certain interventions in areas of insecurity, we should be able to go working with them, with the security arrangement organized by the county commissioner. But generally, I want to say that much of the energies in the provision of healthcare requires resources. And as Talama said, that the donations you have received today will go a long way to address the needs of our officers who are in the field, supporting the management and management of diseases out there, and our people being given service. As such, I want to say that true, the pandemic